Mayflower, Arkansas, April 1st at the Exxon Tarsands oil pipeline spill. As you can see behind me, I'm over a creek where the toxic tar sands oil has been discharged. The smell is dizzying. It makes you feel very lightheaded, and you can literally smell the benzene fumes in the air. And this is unlike the BP oil spill. It's very, very thick black tar, and it is mixed with benzene. You can see the white booms that are still all white, and you can see the tar sands oil floating around, not being removed from the water. They're doing the best they can to suction it out, and we are here to try and help the situation and filter this toxic tar sands oil from the water. You can see the oil that the Opflex snare mop in a matter of minutes has already cleaned up, and this is, again, you can see the toxic tar sands oil that the Opflex has filtered from the water in a matter of minutes.
This appears to be the command center, and we are going to go in there and talk to a few people.
So what's going on?
Well, after being in command center meetings for 2 hours today, we finally got approval to officially deploy in the ExxonMobil tar sands oil spill, Mayflower, Arkansas, on April 2nd. And we're now going with the deputy section chief in a rainstorm where the oil, the thick tar sands oil, is accumulating, and it's at risk of going into the lake that feeds the drinking water system. And we are now approaching the area. I got rope in the back. You can string it along here and put it right by the opening.
Yes, sir. But I haven't got any in.
Okay. See the clear water coming out?
Yeah.
I've got rope in the back of mine in my bag that I can cut, and we can lay this across here.
I think he mainly wanted to see that you could pull it out of the water and the oil doesn't run out. He said he knows it works, and his name's Obi, and he'll be in touch.
Do you think you will be?
We'll find out. We will find out.
What's your instinct?
50-50 at this point from what I've seen. He seems genuine, but genuine people always don't win out when it comes to oil spills. I just washed my hands and it's all over my pants. And it's black, sticky, unlike anything I've ever experienced, from the BP spill to Dalian, China, to even the Exxon Yellowstone River spill. Oh.
Does look more like hot asphalt.
And heavy sulfur content with benzene in it to make it flow through the pipes. And that's why it's so corrosive to pipes. It's highly acidic. So
why don't you go wash that off?
I'm going to. I'll be right back. We just visited the site where we deployed the Opflex with Exxon yesterday, and the Opflex pulled so much of the tar sands oil out, they had to contain it in a plastic bag, and the white booms, they just pull out because there's really no oil on them. So once again, we have proven the efficacy of the Opflex technology beyond a reasonable doubt, and Exxon can start using it immediately to minimize the environmental damage in Mayflower, Arkansas.